the surface?
More shuttles ready to launch. Move your asses to the evac zone. Get to orbit now.
Sloan's giving evac orders. He knows. Somehow...
Knows what? Look! The Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about. This is what happened to them. Look, this colony's gonna be a crater soon. We can't take anything that flies from these people.
Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies. There are more Guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
Plus one big Reaper. I mean, wrong franchise. One big Guardian. What are you doing?
Leaving the Warthog.
There we go. Get on. Fuck ahead. The hell's the throttle? We are going.
This is Governor Sloan, broadcasting on all frequencies. People, if you are still planetside, make your way to the space elevator right now. Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
Come on, Buck.
Shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, we're on your tail.
Soldiers not moving.
Guardian's got a hell of a singing voice.
Can we do autopilot retrieval? Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
Cut them down!
Jump. Think I will.
Back here.
So where we get off.
You're up.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors. Feel that watcher!
I regret nothing. Oh,
thanks, Spartan.
How much are healers like this?
I'll kill it.
What about turrets?
Home.
Target the soldiers.
What's taking so long, Spartans? Your propaganda's overselling your skills. I ain't opening these doors until the base is clear.
We get to stop being polite with him real soon here, right?
Area secure. Lockdown approved.
Elevator doors open.
Everyone up.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn. I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
Peace out, Governor.
They're between us and the Pelican.
Weapons free. Tanaka, override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some workspace, shall we?
Other fires.
I never thought it'd come to this.
Is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel. It must be here somewhere.
It might be worth a scan.
Got it.
Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're at the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
Their family.
Exactly.
Guys, I was testing something. Very weird.
Your life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Cool. Pretty sure we're gonna have fun.
Approaching level 3, Guardian
Station. Prometheus!
Shit. Alright, who else wants some rockets? Really? Shoot things so we can get moving.
She did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it.
Watch out! More Prometheans!
Of course, sir. Oh, shit. Bell.
I'm up, thanks.
This wasn't, where's it from?
Still secure enough to fall?
If it's gonna fall, won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym. Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Phaeton's targeting our position. Stay mobile.
That worked. shot. Miss. Just get out of here.
Not sure this scaffold can take any more shockwaves.
No.
Nope.
Oh, god damn it. That sucked. That's good. Not gonna let me lock on and shoot me in the face. Oh, that's death.
Balls.
We're doing good. I got bumped.
Alright. Oh
my god.
The scaffold can take any more shock waves.
Stop. Oh, there's a lot of guys.
I think this thing might fall after all.
To help us, I'm calling in our Pelican now. We'll risk autopilot. The Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican.
Come on, peeps.
Everyone, on board, now!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Song of my people. Lock could die. Oh, it's a portal. Got it. And scene.